Again, we hear a change in the occlusion. Much more drop in mandible as he chews, opening. Again, remember how he used to take his bites of feed? That's beautiful right there. Do you see how beautiful that range of motion opened up when he was chewing up there?